We have one of our breakout talents versus a formidable opponent. Where's this going?
I think it's about to be a highlight reel.
From Detroit, Michigan, weighing in at 295 pounds, Rhino!
Come on, we need to get over here.
Now hold on, Cole, let's just see where this goes.
You can feel the electricity running through this arena. This is going to be some battle, one-on-one, mano-a-mano.
And I can't help but get the feeling that this is going to be one of those matches people will be talking about for a long time to come.
And guys, if you want to know the strength of WWE here in Japan, just listen to this Tokyo crowd. Not every move is designed to get the fans off their feet. Moves like that can upset your opponent more than hurt them. Looks like he's starting to sweat now. This could be the start of an ugly downward spiral if he's not careful.
Let's not get ahead of ourselves, Cole. This is just a little bump in the road for him here. Nothing to worry about.
Going for it all here.
Nicely executed.
This could be it, guys.
He's lining him up. This could be all she wrote.
Good night. What a stunner.
Is that it? Is it over?
We're witnessing a level of punishment that can only be described as severe. His clothesline finds the mark. There it is. And with ligaments being tested, you have to wonder how long this can go on. Oh, I think this man means business.
Oh, and he reverses it.
When this guy's on, look out. The flying forearm finds his target. Looking for a repeat.
Momentum's firmly in his corner now.
But he's running on fumes here. Does he have enough left in him to capitalize?
Nobody gets up from that, Cole.
This could do it. And you could put this singles match in the books.
Here is your winner, AK-47, Outlaw Tony the Savage.
The referee's three count ends this one. Wonder what this is about.
Can't wait for this one.
Let's listen and see.
Somebody needs to count the 10.
What could this be about?
He's a man on a mission.
Let's listen in as he addresses the WWE Universe.
Shh. No love between these superstars, that's for sure. Somebody needs to count the 10. Bad doesn't even begin to describe the blood between these superstars.
I don't think you can be any more clear than that.
That makes me want to climb in the ring with him.
Now that the WWE Universe is pumped, we move into more WWE action coming up next.
What could this be about? He's ready to lay it all out right here.
Here we go. Let's find out.
Fire!
I had a feeling we would start this way.
He ain't messing around.
This crowd obviously wants to know what's going on. Okay.
No love between these superstars, that's for sure.
Wait, what?
I gotta tell you, I can't really make heads or tails of that. Oh well.
That's right, partner. I don't think that went the way it was supposed to.